UnityPoint Health St. Luke's Hospital is in the process of expanding its massive heart and vascular center. Here to talk about how the project is progressing and what it means for the community is Justin McDonald, Director of St. Luke's Heart and Vascular Services. Thanks for being here today, Justin.
Thank you. Glad to be here.
And can you give us some background about the St. Luke's Heart Expansion Project?
Sure. So it's essentially three major phases or sort of clinical areas that we're focused on. The first phase is called electrophysiology, which is treating sort of irregularities of the heart's rhythm. The second is vascular and interventional radiology. So just by way of example, treating blockages in the vessels of the extremities. And then the third phase is what's called a hybrid operating room. So this sort of combines the elements of a traditional operating room with some of the more minimally invasive sort of imaging guided procedures that we do mainly in cardiology and vascular.
A lot going on there. What's the status of the project?
Yeah, it's progressing nicely. So actually the sort of first phase, electrophysiology, is complete. So we have two fully operational labs open now. That was completed in early September, so certainly has increased our ability to accommodate procedures in that area. The vascular and interventional radiology piece will be complete in mid-January, so very soon here. So, and then the third phase, the hybrid operating room, will complete later on in 2025.
Yeah, getting closer.
That's right.
And what does it mean for the community?
Primarily, it means greater access. So these types of cardiovascular procedures are increasing in demand very rapidly. There's very much an increasing need in the community. So this helps us to accommodate all of the demand that we're seeing. It also, I would say, you know, builds on our already sort of strong expertise, subspecialty expertise, and our capabilities. We are certainly the most advanced cardiovascular, you know, hospital in the area. And it also means that you can stay in your own community for these types of advanced procedures, which is very much a focus of St. Luke's and has been for many years.
Absolutely. Justin, thanks for being here.
Thank you.
And stay with TV9. We'll be right back.